Continuing in Rome.
We are in the Sistine Chapel?
No.
Vatican.
We're in the Vatican on our way to the Sistine Chapel. I'm ahead of myself.
I stand for right now.
That.
It says on the sign.
Wow. Amazing. Oh, and this lady right here is an awesome planner of everything. There's this giant, giant long line down the street to get in and buy your tickets or get...
For the Coliseum and for here.
Yeah, for Coliseum and here. And she pre-booked all our tickets online ahead of time, and so she's got all these printouts, and she's figuring out what we're needing. And we just cut right to the head of the line, go right in and get our tickets, and we're in like 5 minutes.
Not even.
Yeah.
A minute.
No. And... Getting off the boat, we found, well, we got flagged down by a guy to drive us here, and he's been great, Emmanuel. Whoa. Okay, still recording.
One of our neighbors has civil war. Oh, boy. John the Baptist's head.
It's Perseus holding the severed head of Medusa.
Perseus holding Medusa.
History repeats itself.
We're not at the Sistine Chapel yet, but there is a ton of art, sculptures, paintings. Here's another roof. There's more sculptures all the way around. That one back there is called the Belvedere Torso. Can't possibly take enough pictures, so maybe another spin around. These are some huge sarcophaguses. There. So I've lost Wifey and Obi and Omi. But we're all going to the Sistine Chapel, so I figure I'll find them there. That is on the Sagrada Familia. Same thing. It's a symbol of the Tree of Life. Now we're in a gallery hung with giant tapestries. Everything is kept quite dark. I assume because otherwise the tapestries would fade. But, I mean, alright, you don't want to look at my face, you want to look at these things. That had to go into creating these pieces is just amazing. This is a gallery of maps. Wow. And everyone is just taking a picture of the long hallway. That's what it looks like. Wow. That's interesting. I just overheard one of the guides say that the door we just walked through back there was actually the exit. You used to enter over there, where we are going to exit. Which, I guess makes sense. You would come from the Sistine Chapel to the rest of the place. Anyway, right before you enter the Sistine Chapel, a little peek at the innards of the Vatican. The parking lot. We're on some sort of little walkway between, hopefully, the Sistine Chapel's next, and I can find the rest of the family. Well, that was amazing. I am a little bummed we couldn't share video from inside, but cameras were prohibited, or, well, video taping and photographing were prohibited. So now I'm making my way down this long spiral and hoping to either find my family at the bottom or wait for them there because I still haven't caught up with them. I may have gotten ahead of them. We'll see. Okay, that was just fun. We found each other! Ah, what did you think of the Sistine Chapel, son? With all those paintings up on the ceiling?
Great.
Was that pretty awesome?
Oh, yeah!
Well, we're back together, and we're headed back to the boat. that's all that matters.
Yeah.
Thank you, Emmanuel, for getting us back to the shuttle bus point. We had the best driver. He took us around. He got us back, and we're gonna get back on the ship and
eat.
Yeah, eat dinner. So here in the port, in front of our boat,
so it looks like it
is supposedly the biggest ship in the world, the Symphony of the Seas. I'll have to look that up later because I don't have a connection anymore.
Look at all those patios, yeah.
Wow.
All those balconies.
So many decks. Look at all them. Looks like they've got a bunch of submarines for lifeboats.
That's what they have.
Wow. Wow, even their lifeboats have windows. Look at that. Good night, man. Royal Caribbean. That is a big boat.
One of those giant boats.
Wow. Look at that water slide.
Backyard.
Wow.
Here's our little boats.
Has little patios, yeah. We'll have to really save up when
we
get.
We've got a good boat. So I can't remember the name of the city. Civitavecchi, I think, something close to that. But we took a car from there to Rome, and Obi and I are just walking around on the deck, getting some air, and we saw our very own pin, the harbor pin. Even though they spell it wrong. That's our pin, harbor pin. And what else do we see? We see container ships.
Giant container
ships. Oh, and the super ship back there. We got Superman and Superwoman. And if we lean out here very dangerously, you can see the, what was that? The Symphony of the Seas back there. Big, big, big ship. Let's go check out the front. While we walk, I want to say another. I cannot speak highly enough about my wife, how awesome she did with all of the planning. She did all the like research and booking and printing out of all the tickets that we would need for all these excursions that we've done. And because of her, we have not had to wait places. We've been able to find a car. We knew this is where we got to take the bus for this thing and that thing and go here. And so, thank you, wifey. You are awesome. You've made this trip great. I love you. Do you love your mama?
Yes.
Oh, look at that.
Whoa!
Look at that beautiful. Beautiful sky. That is awesome. Oh, we're here up at the front where the anchors are again.
Oh, the anchors are there.
I see two anchor chains. That means, I think, that there are two anchors. It's a pretty good bet. Well, that will be it for this port. We're gonna shove off, probably go right out that way since we're pointed that way. And then we're off to Florence and Pisa. And we're gonna see the Leaning Tower tomorrow and the David.
Leaning Tower.
Yeah. So there you go. Thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out. See you at the next port.
Is it wonky?
There's the seagulls trying to find food.
What? They're not.
Oh, lovely.
So lovely.
No. This is our cue to leave.
Oh.